Welcome to Mechanical Tutorials. I am going to teach you different techniques in SOLIDWORKS for mechanical engineers. Today I am going to explain how to create simple sheet metal component. So this is the component I am going to create. So let's start now. So now I am in the new part file, selecting the top plane, select sketch, so this is 100 by 60, so go to sheet metal module, base flange, here I am taking 2 mm thickness. See, here I am changing 60 by 100, so this is for only orientation. Now select edge flange, here just drag this point. See, there is a tearing operation. So bend outside is right option. See, now I have to create this profile. Keep it normal. See, here instead of straight line, I am taking 3-point arc. And select power trim and remove this. Now this is 35. Select this midpoint and select this. Make it vertical. It's not taking it vertical, horizontal. See here, we have to give maximum value. This is done. Delete this. Select convert entities. See here, we have to go for trim. Or else we can select at once. Once again, we have to go for trimming. So this flange is ready now. Here we have to go for bend outside. So now these two ranges are ready. I'm going to create this flange. So this flange is ready. Now we have to create these cutouts. So for cutouts, we have to go for unfold option. Select this base, collect. Now keep it normal. So I'm keeping this view as So I'm going to create this cutout. Select corner rectangle. This is 5. Fifteen. This is 20. This is 10. Now we have to mirror these entities. Now I'm going to create these whole features. Go to mirror entities, select this circle, mirror about this center line, say OK. So once again we have to go to simple hole. Take mirror entities, select this, mirror about center line. Here I have to create one more hole feature. Go to simple hole. Take 5 mm. Here we have to keep taper. Say OK. This is a countersink. make it equal. Take mirror entities. Say okay. Now we have to create this slot feature. Go to sketch, go to extruded cut, say okay. Now go to break corners, select chamfer of 5 mm. Now go to fold option. So the component is ready now. So this is the flat pattern. Thank you very much.